Let me give you a little background of how I got where I am. My name is Will Green. I'm the past president of Alive Tech. One of our tasks was to get approval from the Food and Drug Administration for electronic devices from Eastern Europe. It all started in 1969-70 when my dad was diagnosed with cancer, and I started my search to find the answer to his cancer. And I heard about this device called the Rife machine, developed by Raymond Royal Rife. And I did some research and I learned how to build those pieces of equipment because at that time it was illegal to even own one of them. And I started building those and I got involved in electromagnetic fields. And that was kind of my foundation to where we are today. And then in the process, I heard about this fellow who developed the electromagnetic field programs for the space shuttle. His name was Dr. Richard Brueringmeyer, and I became an understudy to him, and I traveled him around and followed his seminars and did his trainings and learned how to do magnetic healing. And so as time went on, I was introduced to another gentleman named Dr. Eric Sartori, and he was curing AIDS and cancer, and in the process, he had his medical licenses removed. And he ended up working out of my office for a few months, and I learned his work. But he got arrested because he was practicing medicine illegally because he had lost his license. And so he left the area. And then as time went on, I heard about another gentleman, and one of my clients, who was the wife of an ambassador, said, "You have to meet this fella. His name is Sergei Sitko. He's from Kiev. He's the dean of Vidgok University." So I went and I met with Sergei Sitko, and when I met with him, I explained his work to him, and he said, "Well, you've studied my work." And I said, "No, sir, I understand the principles of your work." And I gave him a book about Raymond Royal Rife and how he had been destroyed by the American Medical Association. And it was an interesting story because he said, "I don't want your book." And I said, "Well, in our country, we say thank you, sir, and we throw the book in the trash when the person leaves." Well, that was it. I thought that was it. I won't see him anymore. I got a call from him a couple of days later, and he had flown to California. He had read that book all the way to California. He said, Mr. Green, I need your help." Well, it was through Sergei Sitko that I founded Alive Tech, the medical corporation, to get approval for his technology, which was called millimeter resonance therapy. Well, in my younger days, I had been head pressman at McCall Magazine, or actually National Press. National Press printed McCall Magazine. And what happens is when you run those big 120-foot printing presses, by the time you've run it for a few years, you lose your hearing in your left ear because the press is over to your left when you're standing at the console. Well, I was stone deaf in my left ear. And if you would hold your finger on your ear and talk, you could hear your voice vibrating inside of your head. Well, Professor Sitko said, "I can fix that 100%. Well, I said, "Yeah, right." Well, I laid on a massage table. I fell asleep. He worked on me for 20 minutes with his device. And within a few days, I had 100% hearing. And my hearing's just fine ever since. And that was around 30 years ago. Well, that was kind of my introduction to frequency healing, from the Rife machine to Professor Sitko's equipment. Well, I heard about a technology, and the technology was called terahertz. And I did some research, and I found out that terahertz was actually discovered in, I'm going to give it to you right here. It was discovered in 1869, I believe it was. Let's see. Anyway, it was discovered in 1869. What terahertz is, terahertz radiation was discovered in 1896. Unless they're at a temperature of absolute zero, all objects, animate or inanimate, give off terahertz radiation called T-rays, the heat from molecular vibrations. Well, what are terahertz. Terahertz are the radiation put off from molecular vibrations. Well, when Professor Sitko repaired my hearing, he explained it to me. He said, "Will, here's how it works. When the sperm and the egg come together, they create a blueprint. And it's physics. It's a physics blueprint. It's a radio wave. And from the time that that egg starts to divide and become you, you develop until you've completely fulfilled that blueprint by age 20, which approximately age 25, you have fulfilled that blueprint, and now your chemistry has grown to the physics." And so what he did to refix my hearing was, he simply analyzed my radio wave, and he injected it back into my body at a little tiny, tiny frequency, and he restored my blueprint, and my ears, my bones and my ears grew back to where they belonged. Well, that's pretty phenomenal. Did you know that you have a radio wave? And you remember the Star Wars thing that Ronald Reagan was into? Well, Professor Sitko was the head nuclear physicist in the USSR, and he was developing the Star Wars in the USSR. And Star Wars was all about analyzing your radio wave, so you could be followed anywhere by satellite. You couldn't hide from it. You could go underground, or you could go into an enclosure that wouldn't pick up a response. But as soon as you came out again, they would know where you were. Well, that was the foundation of the Star Wars program. Well, so you see, I have a little bit of an understanding of radio waves and frequencies. So I heard about a device about a year or so ago that produced terahertz. And I surmised that if I had that device and I could get that frequency into my system, into my blood and my lymph, and I could get my blood and my lymph vibrating like it was supposed to, then my blood cells would not stick together any longer. And if they didn't stick together, they couldn't cluster, or they couldn't clump. And if they couldn't clump, guess what? I could never have a stroke, and I could never have a heart attack. Well, what would that be worth to me? That'd be worth a fortune to me. Listen, I'm pushing 80. And I look around me, and people all around me are having strokes and heart attacks. Well, I don't want any of those. So I got involved with this process, and I got a piece of equipment that produced terahertz. And that terahertz it produced was a frequency, and frequencies, light frequencies are, in fact, Raymond Royal Rife's work was light frequencies, and this is a light frequency. So we developed a device, and this is the device. And I call it the light of life, not to be confused with the light of the world. The light of the world, of course, is Jesus Christ. But I call this the light of life because it produces light and it produces terahertz. And I can probably show it to you on my jacket. But that is the light. It's a violet light, and the violet light is 405 nanometers, which is the terahertz range, and it's the intensity of 11 milliwatts. Well, what does this do? Well, what this does is the best receptor of terahertz is water. So if I take this light and I put it on a glass of water and I let it treat the water for 10 or 15 seconds, it infuses that water with terahertz frequencies. So I infuse my water for 10 or 15 seconds, and then I drink the water, and the water gets into my blood and my lymph. My blood cells and my lymph cells are 90% water, and now my lymph cells and my blood cells start to vibrate like they're supposed to, putting out the vibration of 1 trillion vibrations per second, which is terahertz. Well, when we're little, when we're small, we put off lots of terahertz because it's the vibration of our cells, and our cells are producing that radio wave or that radiation, and that radio wave that Professor Sitko explained to me that was my radio wave was actually created by the vibration of my cells and my particular blueprint putting off terahertz. Well, how natural is terahertz? They're very natural. They're completely natural. So let me explain this device to you, because we've developed this now, and I'm really excited about it because I have it. Well, I know what it'll do because I know what it's doing for me. It's helping keep my radio wave in place by having my cells vibrate at 1 trillion times per second. So this is the device, and it works by battery. It's a pretty simple device, and it comes with a charger. And this is the charger. And you plug the charger into a regular wall socket, and then you plug the charger into the device and the end of the device, and you charge the device. Well, one charge will last 30 hours. Well, I mean, I charge mine maybe once a week. What's the life expectancy of this thing? For years and years. We warranty it for a year, and if a person wants to buy another year, they can get an extra year for $300, or they can get extra 2 years for $600. But the most that we're going to warranty it's 3 years because it's a full replacement warranty. So this is a device, and the way it works is many multifunctional. I want to show you something on the face of the device, and I think you can probably see this light. And you can see that light flashing, and that light is going through seven colors of the rainbow, plus violet, plus the terahertz, and you see it's changing color, and it changes color, changes each color as it goes around the circuit. Now, what does this do? Well, this puts the frequency of the rainbow into your water. Well, we all have color frequencies in our body, and this simply helps reestablish those. So that's the colors. Now, also on the back of this unit, you'll see a pattern, and that pat it's a grid, and on the grid you can place things like this is a oregano oil, and oregano oil is so strong you can't put it in your mouth. It's too powerful. You have to dilute it. Well, I can set this oregano oil on this plate, and I can infuse the water with the frequency of that oregano oil. Now I've got the frequency, I've got the physics of the oregano oil in the water, and I can drink it as I use this also as a chemical. Well, when you put a chemical in your body, it produces an action. That action is physics. Now, do you have to have a chemical to produce physics? No, you don't. Physics can be produced by itself, but you have to have a medium to produce it. And this device is producing physics. So let me give it tell you how, what the operating instructions are of the device. First of all, there's a little purple button here, and you hold that little purple button to turn it on. And then when you want to turn it off, you hold the button hold it down again till it turns off. So you plug it into a wall charger. I told you that. You charge it, and when I send it to you, I send it to you completely charged. So you don't have to charge it for several days if you charge it even for a week. And then this is how it works. It works like fine tuning a musical instrument with specialized programs, a series of natural frequencies that support the entire body. The light I show you that changes colors, that's called a sweep frequency, and it sweeps through the ranges of colors using scalar waves and pulse electromagnetic fields. And it goes through the eight colors. And the third thing is it has the replicator plate. So you can put, like if you wanted to put some vitamin C frequency in your water, you'd put a vitamin C on there. You can put any substance, any nutrition, or any substance you put on there, it will replicate it into water. Now, the terahertz-like frequency benefits. Number one, improved memory. Number two, enhanced circulation. Number three, balanced hormones. Number four, it boosts the immune system. Number five, it alleviates stress and pain. Number six is really important, increases digestion efficiency. When you infuse your water and you drink the water, it increases your digestion efficiency. It normalizes and balances the entire body. Now, the most important thing that we do with this, we infuse our water. And we infuse our water simply by putting this device on a glass, for 10 or 15 seconds. That's all it takes. And when you infuse the water, water is a phenomenal receptor of the vibration of terahertz. So when you drink it, you're actually benefiting your whole entire system. It helps purify your blood because it aligns your blood, gets your blood in line so that the blood molecules or the blood platelets roll like a marble. They don't cluster, they don't clump, they don't tumble. They roll. They go through where they belong. How about your ears? Well, you can shine the light in your ear, in your ear canal for a couple minutes, and that activates the water molecules inside of your ears. How about your nose? Well, you can blow it up, shine it up your nose and inhale it and exhale it. Or open wounds. Because what happens when you get a wound? What happens when you get a scuff? All of a sudden, it looks like water. It looks like it gets wet, right? Well, that's not water. That's lymph fluid. And lymph fluid is the healer. So when you get a cup, a cut, or a scrape, or a scratch, that lymph comes rushing to the surface, and you can activate the water in the lymph with this device. How about for pain? Well, if you have pain, because pain comes from what? Pain comes from lack of oxygen. And so when you activate the water molecules in the blood in the area where you have pain, the pain seems to subside. How about hormone balance? What if you work around the outer edge of your ear with your light? You can do the outer edges of your ear. That helps balance your hormones. And don't forget your pets. Your pets need just as much care as we do. And hey, listen, if you have a puppy, terahertz is water. If you have a kitty, terahertz is water. For animals, I mean, I've got friends now that raise goats and milk goats. I've got friends that have cattle and horses. Why not terahertz their water? They're mammals. Mammals emit terahertz frequencies. Why do they do that? Because their blood cells are moving at 1 trillion times a second, and when their blood cells are working properly, guess what? They've got better circulation. Circulation is really important. So I've given you pretty much the coverage of what I'm going to talk about today, and I just really want you to be healthy, and I want you to have every advantage that I have. And if you don't have one of these devices, and if you don't get one, you're really going to you're living below your privilege. Because you can increase the vibration of your cells, your blood and your lymph, to have it work optimally. And know what? If you had a device like this, you can keep it on the dining room table or the kitchen table, and everybody in the house can terahertz their liquids. And hey, guess what? I can slip it in my pocket, in my jacket pocket, and I can take it to the restaurant with me. And if I have a friend that I want to introduce this to, I can take it to their house, and I can put it on their water and give them a taste of it. Now the unit lists for $1,200, and everybody has to buy one for $1,200. But every time once you become a customer and you reorder, your reorders are $800. Now I'm not looking to create salespeople or marketing people, but I want you to have an advantage. So if you want to help me with this as a business, you can purchase one for $1,200, and every one you purchase above that, you can purchase for $800. And whatever you share it with, that's between you because it's no longer my product. So I'm sharing that with you because I want you to be healthy, and I want you to have the first shot at this, because I'm going to take this on the market January 1st, which is a month from now. But in the meantime, if you want to help me, I'll have a special deal for you. You can just simply email me or call me. We can have a conversation, and I'll get you as healthy as I am. I want you to be as healthy as I am. So God bless you.